Follow-up question?
I'm happy that the
councillor admitted that in 2019, while I served as a director, our arrivals were 80% higher than it is as of today. And I would want to find out from the councillor, how will we get to the 100,000 passengers that you would have indicated that you want to have by the end of the year? How will we get to that 100,000?